A mask is a tool used to control which areas of an image are visible and which are hidden. You can choose shapes, lines, text, etc. as the mask area. This video will first guide you through some basic settings. Select the clip you want to add a mask to and click Edit. Next, select the Mask tab to enter the mask editing panel. In this interface, you can choose from various mask effects. Using the linear mask, you can create a screen split effect. Drag the green circle at the center of the line to adjust the angle of the line. When the mouse hovers over the line and changes to a crosshair icon, you can adjust the position of the line. You can also directly adjust the values in the fields below for fine-tuning. The white line is just a guide during adjustment and will not appear during playback. If you want the boundary between two materials to be less noticeable, click the Advanced button and adjust the feather radius. This will make the transition between materials smoother. Additionally, the Invert Mask option below allows you to invert the mask. By selecting Parallel Mask, you can use two parallel lines to set the mask area. Move the mouse to the white dot on the line, and when the mouse changes to the double arrow cursor, drag it to change the distance between the two parallel lines. You can also rotate and move the parallel lines. This type of mask can be used to create a cinematic aspect ratio or to create a three-way split-screen effect. The interface also provides various pre-designed shape masks, such as circle, heart, or brush shapes. You can use these masks to create stickers or combine them with effects for creative purposes. In addition to using these preset shape masks, you can also import materials to use as your mask area. Click Create a custom mask from an image, and then import the image you want to use as a mask. If the imported file is a PNG, two mask modes are available. Select Alpha Channel to create the mask from the transparent areas. Select Gray Level to create the mask based on the brighter areas of the image. If you want to remove the mask, just select None